To those high joys which she holds from me.